Why is it so important to rethink construction towards circularity? My name is Katharina Kleinschrot. I work at the Faculty of Civil Engineering as a professor for construction technologies and circular value creation. My research focuses on circularity in the construction industry. That means we want to design buildings that can be disassembled in the end of the life cycle. Therefore, it is very important to use materials without any hazardous substances, for example. Also, what is very important is the joining technologies where we focus on. Another topic is the anthropogenic stock, which was actually built in a linear economy. So that is what our built environment is based on, to create recycling processes and to regain recycling materials out of this stock is very important to kind of reduce the primary resources we use today. Creating circular buildings gives us the opportunity to operate in our planetary boundaries. Therefore, I would like to develop those technologies, but also to rediscover old technologies we already had in the past. And that has to be the new standard, and that is what I want to set. And also help creating business models so that it can really take action into the industry. At TU Dresden, I am looking forward to work with my colleagues, with my team, because construction is too complex to work on it in a bubble. So you really have to work on the projects in interdisciplinary teams. And of course, I'm very much looking forward to work with the students and to educate them in the circular construction technology and to get them excited about this very important topic. Because after their studies, they will be the ones who bring the topic into the industry, into politics and into society. And this is actually where it belongs, because circular buildings really will help to create a better tomorrow.